With any spine in motion, the intervertebral disc may become deformed and bulge out of the space it normally occupies between your vertebrae. Some degree of disc bulging is normal, but in consequence of aging or trauma, the intervertebral disc may become excessively bulged. Severe bulging may put pressure on the spinal cord or spinal nerves, causing conditions like spinal stenosis, sciatica, or a pinched nerve.